So I just didn't watch practice. I was sitting here like, okay, come on, I want to do something. But I mean, I talked to the coaches and Rosemary about it, and they said it was probably the best decision to just kind of wait it out.
What would it be like to sit there and watch your teammates? Does that be difficult for you?
Oh yeah, of course. Anytime I watch basketball, I want to play. So even just like watching it on TV, I get the urge to play. So being at the game and not being able to participate is gonna suck. But I mean, I can at least cheer my team on and root for them.